trying to do some of the combo training stuff, but like with King Gohan, some of the combos seem impossible because he is recovering the same frame that I launch. Like, okay, number 10, for example. Now you jump, you launch 4 key blasts, and then you do a down key. He recovers when I do the down key before it hits. And that breaks the combos. I don't know if there was a patch that broke something in the combo setup or what. Spending like 20 minutes on something like that, sort of like, no, I'm not getting it. Anyway, back being Frieza. Oh, wait. Yeah. Map select, that's what I want. What on this, that's what I want. I'd die for Ginyu, but that would also end this area. Also, remember this garbage. Why it doesn't save? I don't know. Okay, I just really don't know why it doesn't save yours. Guessing you don't have the longest roster like you in the hair.
There's somebody in this world that looks just like me, huh? Kinda creepy. Whoever created this good-for-nothing wannabe won't get away with it. After taking care of this guy, I'm gonna hunt down its maker and make him wish they'd never been born. Actually, this being my clone and all could make things kind of fun. Time to show you how powerful the real deal is!
Yeah.
That wasn't intentional. Still, I mean, it works, but it wasn't intentional. Actually watch. Three. Heavy. Three. That's back up. Yeah, I'll keep it.
Okay.
Killed by a Cyberman. Anything left? Yes, no, maybe. Seems like a no. Alright, Ginyu.
Ah, Captain Ginyu, you have returned to life at a most opportune moment. Come along, then. You work for me now.
Beware, you little fool! I'll destroy anybody who gets in my way! First he forgets to pose, and then he ignores Lord Frieza's direct command!
It does seem that you forgot your place under me when you fixed that odd little posing habit of yours. My dear Captain, I'll see to it you remember who follows the orders around here, and who will be the one giving them.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess! Get ready! Let's go!
I can throw some dice at you! About this.
Okay, that was oddly loud.
About the for defying you, Lord Frieza. I was being manipulated. I promise it won't happen again.
Whatever your excuse may be, I cannot accept insurrection in the ranks. However, I'm willing to let it slide just this once, as I am in need of able-bodied fighters.
Lord Frieza? Do you really mean that?
I do. But in exchange, I expect you to serve me until your dying breath.
Thank you, Lord Frieza. You have my word. I promise I won't let you down again. Listen up. The merciful Lord Frieza has given us a chance to return to his army. Now we will express our eternal joy and gratitude in the form of a dance.
You really needn't bother.
Oh, as you wish, my lord. Pardon my asking, Lord Frieza. Is it really a good thing they're back to normal? Seems to me they were better off the way they were before.
I see your point. But in my army, all that matters is results.
I know Ginyu's an odd one. Because instead of doing most of the fighting, no, he still does most of the fighting as Rogers. Specials involve the rest of the squad. Mm-hmm. It can't. Yeah. Didn't save. Ah.
My apologies for the wait, Lord Frieza. The Ginyu Force has assembled.
How excellent. I'm expecting great things from you and the Ginyu Force.
Thank you, Lord Frieza. Honestly, it is truly an honor to serve you again. Shall I perform my dance of joy? To express how delighted I am. If you like, I can perform a special version of the dance.
The dance of joy!
Awesome! And it's the special version, too.
No, that's unnecessary. Let's save the dancing for later, shall we?
As you wish. After the matter is resolved, the Ginyu Force and I will perform the most splendid dance for you.
I'm looking forward to your recital.
Listen up! This is our chance to impress Lord Frieza. I want all of you to practice until showtime.
You can count on us, Captain Ginyu!
Whether it's on the battlefield or off, we'll be sure to dance to Lord Frieza with our moves!
All right, men! Now that that's decided, let's show this enemy the might of the Ginyu Force! Ginyu Force, let's go!
Yes, sir!
I do wish he'd do something about that eccentric personality of his.
That misses, huh? I try having Ginyu on point.
Throw some nice Cybermen here.
Vaporize! Is the Siren still gonna come out? Anything you're gonna show up? Oh. Okay.
Very good. Now that we have Captain Ginyu with us, I would say things are going quite well.
Lord Frieza, are you sure it's okay to let that Earthling freeloader remain in your body?
Of course not. I detest the thought. But I need that maggot to draw out all of my power. When you consider the dangers we face, letting a maggot roost in one's body doesn't seem that bad. All things considered, I'd like to gather us some more pawns, however.
So, they revived you too. Now, things are getting interesting.
Hey! What business do you have with Lord Frieza?
My name is Sel. I would be more than happy to join, if you're sure you want to play.
What?
Behave, Nappa! You will soon learn that. Smart mutts know when to stop their barking.
But sir! Nappa, Lord Frieza gave you an order.
Your subordinates seem rather undisciplined. Is the Frieza Force nothing but a group of half-wits?
Hey, you better watch your tongue.
Captain Ginyu. I think it's best to hear what Bug Boy has to say.
Lord Frieza just saved your life, punk.
All right, then. Let's get down to business. Where is the being who revived me and allowed some strange soul to take complete control of my body?
Strange soul? You mean they did the same thing to you? Perhaps she plans to utilize many more people than we realized.
Excuse me? Did you say she? So you do know something about this.
Even if we did, who says we need to share this with you?
I...
First, you need to show me some respect. Ask me nicely, and I just may consider it.
What an unbelievably banal request. I don't care what you want. Tell me everything you know.
I see. It would appear that this fellow is much slower in the head than I first assumed. Isn't that special? No matter. I'll just have to teach you the hard way.
I guess it's not that bad. You seem much different from the data I have on you. It's like you've become something completely different all of a sudden. Why is it, Frieza? I'm getting the sense there's another energy inside you. You are somehow different from me. Like you've been possessed by another being's soul.
If we're so different, then please explain what it is inside of you.
Ah, well, that is another story. I have something akin to an artificial soul that's been pre-programmed, which would explain why I find it so easy to control.
What? You can control the soul inside you?
Indeed. In fact, it was so easy to overpower that I didn't even need to waste my time and effort expelling it. I don't know who's inside of you right now, but thanks to their soul, your full power is at your disposal. I'm correct, aren't I?
Surely, being linked with this Earthling must be what allowed me to tap into some of my power. Although, my true power is so much greater than this.
Interesting. There must be some logical mistake then. The data I have on you must be outdated.
Amusing. How about I allow you to come and work for me?
Lord Frieza, if I may, I don't believe it would do us well to work with this creature.
I agree. There's no telling when that freak might betray us.
None of this matters. Cell doesn't work for anyone. However, you could all prove to be of actual use to me. I suppose I don't mind teaming up, at least temporarily.
So be it. I suppose there are small benefits in a group effort. Nevertheless, if you prove useless or dare to betray me, then I will be forced to erase you. No hard feelings.
The same goes for both sides.
Beep boop.
Wow, things are getting interesting now.
Something happened?
It looks like Cell has joined forces, with Frieza of all people.
What?
I've never seen you look like that before. You do get surprised. Although, is it really that much of a surprise? Both of them were uncontrollable, so it might have just been a matter of time.
True. But are you sure this is okay? They could pose a threat together.
Not necessarily, 16. The one who truly poses a threat is the soul inside Frieza. The live human soul is the real reason, why Frieza was able to draw out so much of his power. I've been watching and trying to figure out why a human ended up getting linked to him. But this link is too dangerous to ignore. We need to act fast. 18, you need to go defeat Frieza and Cell. Think of it as your link test.
Sure, not a problem. I'll destroy anyone who gets in my way.
That's what I like to hear. I'm excited to watch you. Meanwhile, 16, you need to prepare a snack for when she gets back.
Understood.
Well, I guess it's time to go hunting.
Don't you worry about this. I'm gonna plow through all these chumps.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, but don't let that get you killed and sent back to hell, where you belong.
What are you trying to say? That I'm gonna lose?
I wonder, where is it that your confidence stems from? I would think you shouldn't have any at all. You're nothing but a low-class goo. You can't even become a Super Saiyan. That just means you're easier to get rid of.
Low-class? How dare you say that to me? I'm a mid-class warrior. Besides, a Super Saiyan is a legendary warrior. It's not like any Saiyan can become one so easily.
Well, that's not altogether true now, is it? It would appear there's a bit of a bargain sale going on now for Super Saiyans.
Shut your trap! Those princes have something wrong with them! Besides, I don't need some stupid transformation. I'm strong enough without it. I'll make all the others eat my dust and show them I'm the strongest!
I see. So to that end, you'll be able to make short work of these weaklings? I'm going to find this quite entertaining.
You got that right. Take a long, hard look, and you'll see for yourself.
You are such an idiot.
Yep.
The battle's about to start. Good luck!
Noise burst.
You think a barrier will work?
Just broke his back in half. Cell gives the best hugs.
think you're doing speaking to Lord Frieza like that?
Lord Frieza is the leader of the Frieza Force, the greatest army in the universe.
If you want to be a part of his army, you need to pledge your undying loyalty to him.
I may have joined forces with Frieza, but there's no way I'm pledging my loyalty to that idiot.
Captain, if he's gonna be like that, why not just swap bodies with him?
Swap bodies with him, huh?
Oh, that's an incredibly tempting idea.
Well, if you want to try that, then go ahead and give it a whirl. If you think you can.
Captain!
Nope! I can't do it!
Oh my, that is a rare sight indeed. I didn't expect to see you pass up a body with such a high power level. Frog-like? Yes, I see it now.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it is you're prattling on about, but keep comparing me to a frog and see what happens. Ginyu, consider yourself lucky. You wouldn't have survived too long if you'd actually made the attempt.
Why, you?
If you want to get back at me, you can try out that sorry technique on the enemy. You're going to need more than luck, however.
I don't need you to tell me that!
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
Are they fighting in Europe? You're slow.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
best friend hugs. You and the earth shall be destroyed. Anyone show up? There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cybermen blew him up. Time to continue, I guess. Alright. Go, 18. Who's your buddy?
Oh my, wow! No wonder they call Frieza the Emperor of the Universe.
Who are you?
I am Android 21.
21? You're 21?
What a pleasant surprise. Sounds like you've heard of me. But I haven't done anything to draw attention to myself. Who told you about me?
Do you really think anyone is going to answer that?
I suppose we can't talk. Oh well, I'll just have to investigate alone.
The leader of an army out on the battlefield. What do you plan to do here? Forfeit?
Of course not. I have business with the soul that's inside of you. Not only have they mastered using your power, but they've even managed to win over Cell. From the looks of things, you may have one hell of a villain lurking inside you.
Well, you heard her. Wasn't that such a lovely compliment? I can see you blushing. You're starting to understand how things work. Someday, I will officially welcome you to my galactic army.
Praise from Frieza, that's something.
This is a most interesting development. I never thought I'd see the day I'd be discovering a new android of this magnitude. Don't tell me, it's Dr. Gero, right? I bet he came back to life too.
Oh no, we have no use for him. I don't care about anything else of his. All I need to complete my plan are his labs.
I see. It's beginning to make sense to me now. You are the one who revived us. I don't know why you revived us, but linking us up with maggots was in very bad taste. Truly unacceptable.
Oh, what happened with you surprised me as well. I had the intention of using another artificial soul. Well, now my plans are a complete and utter disaster.
You sound just like Dr. Gero. Tell me what it is you're after. World domination. Or something. Or perhaps you're after universal domination. So silly.
I agree. I think it is extremely silly as well. Honestly, I don't care one way or another about the Doctor. Although, universal domination would help me out. I need help, though. That is why I'm in need of strong warriors like yourself. You have original strength, of which all those clones are lacking.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you think you can order us around?
All of this talking is making me cranky and hungry.
Hey, you trying to mock us here?
So at that point, time to make some candy!
What the? She turned the clone into candy? I don't believe it. She ate the clone.
It's curious. If my suspicions are right, she might be able to absorb life energy just like me.
Clones don't taste very good. I'd give that one a solid 13 out of 100. Maybe it's because of the growth stimulants. They've got a sort of chemical taste to them. But I wanted them to start fighting as soon as possible, so I had to use a lot. Now it's your turn. I wonder how tasty you all will be.
I see. Most unexpected. You intend to eat us as well.
18, you're up.
What? 18?
Huh.
Just try not to bore me.
Oh, make sure you don't destroy their bodies, or I won't be able to turn them into candy.
What in the hell does she take us for?
I would never allow anyone to treat me like food.
Dogs barking randomly.
You, 21, you will be next.
That is a good one. Do you really think you can beat me?
Oh, yeah. Right here, right now. Although, by the time that happens, you'll be scrap metal.
Scrap metal? But I'm not really a mecha type. I could have never expected 18 to come in handy this way.
I would not trust her if I were you. Seems to me she's got something up her sleeve.
Oh no, please! Spare her, will you? I'll do anything you tell me!
What an idiot! She's wide open! I don't know what's going on here, but if you wish to die that badly, so be it! 18! Frieza and Cell? What have you done to my wife? This is just okay! I see.
Very clever, 21.
So that's what you were after.
The suspense is killing me. Who will win?
Well, what do we have here? If it isn't Goku and his little lapdog.
Whoa, it's Cell? Frieza? And even Ginyu?
Hey! Don't tell me you
forgot about me, Kakarot!
No, you're the guy who came with Vegeta to Earth. Nappy, was it?
It's Nappa, you moron! 18! She's out cold!
So tell me, do you know who she is? I'm so sorry. Her sacrifice is what saved me.
Would you look at that act she's putting on? Well, so be it. We'll just have to defeat them all, right here, right now. I suppose I should be happy that I'm getting to fight Goku. This is a rare opportunity of which I will take advantage.
You attacked innocent people, and on top of that, you hurt 18! You're gonna pay!
I figured out her game. She intends to play the victim and force us to fight each other. Actually, this works perfectly. Now I can finally pay that Saiyan back for what he did to me. Even if it stands to reason she is the one orchestrating this, I must be the one to crush him once and for all. See, this is the fate that befalls those who anger me. Now you should see how important it is to keep your mouth shut and obey me.
Come on, AI, you gotta punish that, even if you're supposed to be fairly easy. We're at a point where the stories cross up, so... Oops.
Lord Frieza?
Ah, I get it.
I'm really confused.
What's gotten into you? I was just about to finish him off. Listen, don't you get it? That's the man who sent me to that hellish landscape. Now, it's my turn. I will rip him from this existence. Stop wasting all this time and just finish him off already. Now, do it!
Just give it up, Frieza. You're not going to be able to break that soul's will.
How annoying. I never knew you could be this irritated to lose control of your own body. It reminds me of all the suffering I was forced to endure in hell.
If I must release control, I will leave things to you for now. Once this is all over, I can easily finish them off. But I expect you to work like mad until we undo this wretched link. Understand me?
Strange. Frieza is totally frozen.
Hey, Frieza! Are we done here? Aren't you gonna turn gold like you did last time?
Lord Frieza, what's wrong?
They're at your mercy!
Oh, that's too bad, Frieza. Now you're just going to have to watch as I demonstrate how to finish them off.
Not so fast! These are Lord Frieza's prey!
Enough of this nonsense. They're mine now.
Wait! Lord Frieza! You're okay?
Of course I am. I was merely conversing on the inside. Trying to steal my prey while I'm busy. You've got some nerve.
You dropped the ball, Frieza. That's what you get for losing control.
What was that?
Hey, sorry to interrupt, but can anyone tell me what's going on? This is odd. I can feel a stranger's energy coming from Frieza, but then he froze up for some reason.
Oh, come on. This is unbelievable.
Enough already. This is getting unbelievably ridiculous. Ginyu, explain the current situation.
To them? But are you sure?
I'm afraid so. It appears they've already noticed there is a link. Besides, it seems they aren't in top form today. There is no need to worry ourselves.
As you wish.
So tell me, what does that mean?
We just explained everything to you plain as day! What don't you get?
Say it. I detest their inability to communicate, and all they ever know how to do is fight.
You mean, the reason we can't use all of our powers is because of 21 and the Red Ribbon Army? And somehow, a living soul got linked up with Frieza?
Not a bad job. Actually, well done for a cockroach.
Well, thanks. Not sure I want to be complimented by you, though.
Oh, I see. So the reason Frieza froze earlier was because there was another soul inside his body at the same time?
Exactly. Well, it's a good thing he linked up with someone who seems to have a conscience. If he got linked up with another villain, who knows what would have happened?
Okay. So the soul that is inside Frieza is keeping him from doing any bad stuff. Well, in that case, here's what we need to do. We should all team up, and together we can beat 21.
Huh? Goku, what are you talking about? He may have a good soul inside of him, but he's still a heartless monster.
Nope, don't like that plan either. There must be a better way.
Because of you, I was made to endure an imprisonment of hell.
Well, I can't speak for Frieza, but I don't see anyone here who can stop me. So here's what I'm thinking. How about I just destroy you all right here?
But wait! What's the only thing letting you all move right now? It's the link, isn't it? But what if I was to tell you that there's a way for you to free yourselves for real?
Go on.
Ooh. You mean you know how to undo the link that's hurting us and set us free?
Yeah, I think I finally figured it out. That's how we're all fighting without any links. Well, unless you know something I don't, at this very moment, you have other souls inside you, right? Ask yourself, doesn't it feel weird to have someone else constantly lurking inside you?
Yes, it does. I can't wait to rip this soul out of my body.
Okay, then. Why don't I just teach you how to do it?
Goku, are you sure this is a good idea?
He's Goku. No.
I don't know, but I'm sure it'll work out in the end.
Fine, then. I will accept this deal. By that reply, tells me this isn't some sneaky sort of trick.
Ha! Okay, then. Let's hurry over to Bulma.
Huh? So, came from where Bulma was.
No! No!
Oops.
Bulma, I'll be right there. Keep running so they won't be able to get to you.
That's what I'm doing, obviously. But
let's go, Goku.
Hang on.
Not the time for this! What are you waiting for? You must teach us how to undo the links right now!
Unbelievable! The one person who can operate the neutralizing machine is too far off in that ship! If we are unable to save Bulma, you'll all be stuck like that forever!
What are you talking about?
So, I suggest you get out of our way!
Fine. It appears we need to rescue this Bulma woman in order to sever this wretched link.
That's correct. I could care less about that wretched woman.
Very well then. I suppose we should join them.
Oh, they're basically where I was. Okay, well, they're gonna be on.
Get ready!
Hi, Boo. Boo. Wondering if Wayne. Oh. This might actually be a bug. See.
Some guy. I mean, he's amazing. I mean it. He saved the planet so many times I've lost count. Guess it's finally my turn to pitch in, eh? Oh, with your help, of course. We can't be relying on Goku for everything, can we?
Well, it would appear the machine is safe, at least.
Yeah, I've about had it with this. Not being able to destroy these dopey tagalongs is really starting to get on my nerves. What's with Bulma? Does she not value her pathetic existence?
As long as she continues to be useful, then that's really besides the point.
If I were to hazard a guess, I'd say you had a plan brewing.
You'd be correct. But I require more than just some foolhardy button pusher for what I have in mind. The advantage, I believe, is Bulma giving Goku and the others some sort of technological assistance.
Aha, yes, now I see. So it's her you're after. Or more precisely, her skills.
Well, the restoration of my army will require talented technicians. But before I begin recruiting, I think we have a little trash problem to take care of.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
I really want to see what... Okay. I knew you could chain it. And Dr. Barknose.
What a relief. I thought I was going to die back there.
I think... Yeah.
Frieza? Cell? All right, Goku. Explain, now!
I don't really understand the details myself, you know, so... Seems like Frieza isn't a bad guy anymore.
Are you nuts? Evil might as well be seeping out of every pore in his face. No reformed person could ever look that evil if they tried. Now, how about shut up and do something about these guys?
Bulma, things are about to get complicated right now.
Enough talk. You must now activate that machine. At once.
Time is scarce, as is my patience. Stop this needless repetition, will you?
Hey, calm down and relax. We have our own problems to figure out, too, you know.
I don't think Frieza is used to...
Okay, I get it now. But are you sure?
Yeah, there's no need to worry. All you need to do is just use the machine on them. After that, we can all go and defeat 21 together.
Goku, are you serious?
Yeah!
But...
What are you waiting for? Hurry it up, woman!
You think threats like that are gonna work on me?
What was that?
If I die, then who's gonna be left to neutralize the waves, huh? I mean, unless you want to be stuck with that artificial soul inside you forever. Is that what you want?
Bulma just got really brave all of a sudden.
Really? She seems the same as she always is.
Either I use the machine and you agree to help us, or you stay like that forever. So, what'll it be?
Fine, have it your way. Time is scarce, as is my patience.
Lord Frieza.
Regaining my true power and defeating Android 21 is my top priority right now. No matter what, I need to defeat whoever and whatever stands in the way of my freedom. Don't you agree?
Of course. As you wish, Lord Frieza.
Remember, you promised. Let me start up the machine now. Ha!
Wait just a second. I don't feel any different.
No, I think that might have actually worked.
It's gone. That weird presence is gone.
It would seem those artificial souls were trying to take control over us. But now, they are completely gone.
So the soul inside me is the only one left now. If this is a joke, I'm not laughing. You really aren't making this easy. In fact, you're making it more difficult.
In any case, I'd like to thank you for finally removing that annoying presence from my body. So, when the time finally comes for me to kill you, I'll try to make it quick.
Hey, what are you raising your hand for? Nothing's gonna happen, you know.
Huh?
Oops.
It's impossible. My power's all gone.
What went wrong here? This isn't how you said things would go.
What? But I thought that using the machine would let you fight. Did I somehow get confused?
You always do.
I spent so much time explaining things to you, and you still didn't understand it?
So in other words, you deceived us. You don't know what you're talking about. Do you have any idea what's going on?
I didn't lie. See, you're free to move as you please, aren't you? It won't let you use enough power to actually fight, though.
Explain what's happening here. I demand answers.
This machine can only suppress the waves. So even though it allows you to move freely, it doesn't allow you to fight like normal.
Ooh, so that's what it does. Whoops, my mistake. It was so confusing. I guess I got it wrong.
You maggots. You'll pay for this!
Oh, and we need to use the neutralizing machine every so often, or else we're back to square one. Then you won't be able to get a single word out.
What?
So then, unfortunately, it would appear for the time being, I need you and that wretched machine. You know, Bulma, I'm surprised that you actually had the audacity to threaten a perfect being such as myself.
Say whatever you want. It won't change anything. So, will you work together with us or not?
Do you actually think I'm just going to nod and say yes?
Hey, what are you doing? You aren't linked anymore, are you? Don't forget what'll happen without my machine.
Unfortunately, my link still has yet to be severed. Considering this, I have no use for you now.
What? Really?
Every one of you. All of you need to receive punishment for deceiving me.
Wait! Don't say that! Why not team up with us for now?
What's this? You dare to stand in my way yet again after what happened to you last time? You'd better watch it, or I really will erase you.
Wait, don't tell me! Does that mean the soul inside Frieza stopped him from doing something bad again?
So be it, but don't forget how much of my wrath you've incurred. And be prepared to suffer the consequences once this is all over. You're worthless. Nothing but a little maggot. But I suppose I have no choice for the time being. Whoever's inside of me, pay attention! It's all up to you to defeat 21. Do you hear me? Even if you need help from Goku and his allies.
You Yamcha. Who want both? Yamcha for
Frieza, what's up? Are you not gonna turn into that golden form thing?
And what about you? Are you not going to turn into that ridiculously named Saiyan form of yours?
I want to, but I can't transform at the moment. I'm having trouble releasing my Saiyan power. If I were used to this Link thing, it's possible I might be able to do something. This is pretty much the best I can do right now. And after all that training I did at Lord Beerus's place too, what a total waste of time.
Speaking of Beerus, I remember seeing him the last time I went to Earth. How is it you came to associate with the God of Destruction?
Ah, yeah, about that. There was this time when Lord Beerus tried to destroy the Earth. And I fought him and tried to stop him.
You picked a fight with Beerus? Ha! You are obviously no match for him.
It wasn't a So anyway, after that, I started going to his place from time to time to train there.
My dear Goku, fighting the god of destruction, you Saiyans really are foolish creatures.
Once I train with Whis some more, and Vegeta and I get a lot stronger, I am definitely going to want to fight Lord Beerus again. When that happens, I don't want him to hold anything back.
I find myself growing tired of this conversation. If you love fighting that much, then let's get started.
Yeah, now you're talking.
That wasn't intended. It worked, but it wasn't intended. And dogs are barking at stuff.
Die!
that you?
What are Frieza and Cell doing here?
To tell you the truth, it's kind of a long story. All that matters is that we're all allies now.
What are you... Why in the world would you...
Pardon. I hate to interrupt your little meeting, but we've got company.
Sorry, Yamcha. I'll explain later. There's a more pressing matter at hand right now.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
You think a fairy in the world? You think of fairy in the world? Touch! You passed! Oh, that is to you!
Sums it up, Yamcha. So what do you say? Will you fight with us?
I guess I'm on board. But it seems a lot went down while I was unconscious, huh?
What's the matter, Frieza? You're not going to object this time.
No. There's something rather interesting about this one.
Preposterous! How could you take an interest in trash like him?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Who are you calling trash?
Pipe down! Only the lowest of the low would ever lose to a few beauty Cybermen.
Beaten by Cybermen, were you? Are you sure you're not trash after all? Wait a moment. I think I understand why only this one didn't have his consciousness sealed.
What do you mean?
He's too weak. It must mean the seal on his power was somehow incomplete.
Oh, that is pathetic. It would seem the waves only have a, well, limited effect on your strength.
Yeah, that would explain it.
Come on, Goku. You don't believe this, do you?
Guess there's an upside to being a pathetic weakling after all.
Boy, aren't you just always getting dumped on?
They can laugh all they want, but I'm gonna prove that I can step up when I'm needed.
Could that be the one they call Tien? Now, where have I seen him before? Ah, yes. He
was among the rabble that tried to fight against my underlings.
Yes, and what about him?
Well, with a power level like his, it really doesn't matter a jot if he joins us or not. He took a real whipping after Ginyu switched bodies with Targamar. But desperate times call for desperate measures. There is no time to be picky for us. Shall we get this over with?
You guys be okay with this? You haven't forgotten what they did, have you?
Look, I know how you feel, Tien, but we really have no other option.
But it's Frieza and Cell. How could you join forces with them of all people?
We do make an unexpected partnership. Who could have predicted that we'd ever be on equal footing?
I assure you, you and I aren't gonna be all buddy-buddy when this is all over.
I was thinking the same thing.
Whoa! Just take it easy, Tien. I know there's no love lost here, but what we really need are strong fighters. I hope you understand there are more important things to deal with here. So, do I have your support?
I hear you, Goku. Given the situation, I guess there's not much else we can do. No amount of complaining is gonna change that.
That's the spirit!
But I can only put up with this until the whole situation gets worked out. Don't you dare forget that.
I'm not exactly enthralled at the idea either, so I'd say the feeling's mutual.
What's up, Tien? You okay? You look a little upset.
Of course I'm upset. You've teamed up with Frieza and those other villains, right? You guys don't seem bothered by that at all.
Well, it was actually my idea. So it'd be pretty weird if I were bothered by it, I guess.
What? It was your idea? Goku, have you forgotten what they did?
Relax, Tien. You're always so serious. Take it easy once in a while. You're right, Tien. They're bad guys, but they're also crazy strong.
So, like, we gotta take advantage of that.
I mean, of course we'll have to watch our backs, but things will work out.
Exactly. Sometimes you know just the right thing to say, Yamcha.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes? Anyway, Tien, that's pretty much it. We've just got to rely on these guys right now.
I guess you're right. I guess I'd forgotten how carefree you guys can be sometimes.
All right! Now that Tien finally understands where we're coming from, let's get to fighting! What are we sitting around here for? Let's go!
Obviously sitting around here to get cooked. That way Goku can eat
him. Well, I wouldn't say that.
Ah, that actually caught him, huh? Kablammo. No, that didn't get a conversation. Woo! Yeah, let's get these.
Well, you know, you're not half bad. You'll have to take my word for it, but I'm a pretty capable guy myself. Hey, whoa, that was cool. So you're inside my body kicking major butt. By extension, that means I've still got it. Woo, I feel alive again. Thanks, friend.
Guy, take it easy.
Ah, leave me alone.
Hey, hey, you keep this up and you're gonna lose sight of what's really important. I mean, look at me. You killed me once, but here I am talking to you normally as if it didn't even happen. I've got loads of stuff I want to say to you, but I know we should be focusing on our common enemy.
Shut up! I don't need your stupid advice.
Wait, what are you talking about? Rude? I may not be all buffed out, but I'm actually a pretty formidable warrior.
That's some talk coming from a runt who couldn't even handle some Cybermen.
Ooh, you like to hit below the belt, huh? Look, I'm a fountain of good advice here. You hear me? Looks like I'm gonna have to make you listen.
That's gonna hurt. Frieza wants everyone dead.
Exhausting. I'm not used to having to make an effort like that. Hey, 16, do we have any tea and sweets left?
You got back quicker than I expected. But I'll prepare some.
But I told you to have it ready.
It won't take that long. By the way, where's 18?
Well, I just left her there.
What did you say?
Oh, there's no reason to worry yourself. Besides, I had no choice. Never mind that. I have a favor I need to ask of you.
What is it? You don't want tea anymore?
Frieza is becoming a pest, so I want you to exterminate him.
Exterminate him?
Why so glum? Why wouldn't you want to exterminate someone like that?
If I kill him, you won't be able to eat him. Are you okay with that?
That's true. He'll lose a bit of his freshness. But if you bring his corpse here, I'll just eat that. What are you waiting for? Hurry up, get going. I can make my own tea.
Understood.
Why do you guys always do what Frieza tells you to? I don't get it.
I don't expect an outsider like you to understand the splendor that is the Frieza Force.
No, seriously. What exactly do you get from working with a mean guy like that?
Fine. I suppose I can tell you. The Frieza Force provides the best of the best for its warriors. We have a great healthcare package, cutting-edge medical equipment, and top-of-the-line battle suits. In addition to that, if we do well in battle, we get our own planet as a bonus.
Wow, I didn't really understand much of what you said, but it sounds like you get a lot. But you know, it kind of sounds like what Vegeta gets, except his stuff is better.
Don't be ridiculous. There are no other armies on nearby planets as amazing as the Frieza Force.
No, really. I'm not kidding. Well, I don't know about any planet bonus, but he gets to eat as much as he wants and can even train to his heart's content in his own gravity chamber. And Vegeta doesn't even have to work. He just trains all day. Like, all day.
What? But,
Of all people, and he doesn't even work.
Whoa! He really gets that kind of treatment? I might actually be jealous of that blasted Vegeta. What am I saying? Vegeta can't get away with this.
Pull yourselves together, man! It doesn't matter what we're paid. We're members of the strongest army ever. And we will prove that by beating Vegeta in this fight!
Vegeta in this fight. One. Oh, I guess he's probably like 5% done. Is his I'm sure it'll teach you how to do body change thing. I'm sure it'll teach you how to do combo challenges.
I didn't see that.
Well, that was entirely unintended.
I never thought I'd be stuck fighting alongside you. If I had my choice in the matter, I'd rather have you as my enemy. I suppose I'll just have to wait. When this is finished, I will pay you back.
I've gotten a lot stronger since then, so I wouldn't get your hopes up. I don't plan on losing to you.
Oh, man, you really are stupid. You think you're the only one who's gotten stronger.
You trained a lot in hell, right? I mean, I guess you had a lot of time there.
Hell.
I have no idea what hell's like. It's a pretty rough place, right? Mean guys everywhere? Hot? I bet it's an ideal place to train. I want to go there someday. Can you talk to someone? Get me in?
You fool. You don't know what you're talking about. You have no idea what hell is like.
Oh, yeah? Really? I was just guessing. Well, then, tell me what it's like, because I don't have a clue.
Hell is a place filled with nothing but sorrow and misery, as well as other things.
Other things? Like what?
Use your imagination.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me even just a little bit, please?
If you have time to waste with pointless chit-chat, I suppose you can defeat these enemies all by yourself.
He's curious. Actually, technically, didn't Goku get knocked in the hole once? Wait. And he got out. Ah! That's a combo. Be a bit more on the fence. Not too much force, otherwise completely wrecked, but I got really lucky that last combo didn't. Yeah, just charge right into the beam of death. Brilliant plan. God blame her.
I'm saving this
what's up with the stink eye?
Shut up. I don't want to hear anything out of you.
Looks like you're not my biggest fan.
Of course. Don't think I've forgotten what you did to me and Chaozu.
Like I care how you feel about me. I'm ready to take you on anytime. Like right here, right now.
After all these years, you're still the same mindless brute you've always been.
What?
Sorry, but I'm not going to fall for that taunt of yours. I'm not that foolish. And I wouldn't be too cocky if I were. Goku and Vegeta are way out of your league now.
Why, you? Now you've gone and done it!
You know who your real enemy is right now, don't you?
Don't you? Whatever. You're off the hook this time. But I'll remember this, you free-eyed freak.
Mouse laser. I really don't know why that's a thing. Anyway, wait enough. Get the bone on the train.
In my head. It's Piccolo. Wait.
him. You can hear him too?
Piccolo? Who's that and what does he want?
He's our Namekian friend. Seems like he's got a clone for company right now.
There's only one thing to do. Go and help him.
Hold it right there. Why do we have to rescue such a worthless being?
Piccolo's not a worthless being. He's strong. And I know he'd join us without a second thought.
Strong, you say? I doubt he could have gotten much stronger than the last time we faced each other in battle.
No, really? I have no reason to make this up.
If you insist, the more pawns we have at our disposal, the better.
Great. Decided. Let's get a move on. Hold it right there. I think you had enough fun.
What an insufferable inconvenience. Shall we get this over with?
My game's bigger than your game. Now time to see what Piccolo thinks of this.
Thanks, Goku. You really got me out of a bind.
No need to mention. I'm just glad we were able to get here when we did. He's right, Piccolo. I was really on pins and needles.
Still, though, I never would have imagined getting help from the likes of them. I got the gist of the situation after reading your mind. But of course I had to see it to believe it.
Or maybe you should be grateful. We did save your sorry keister, but I'm not sure what good it'll do.
What? You expect me to thank you?
If you fight for me, I'll gladly accept that as your gratitude.
Fair enough.
I've got no interest in siding with you, but I suppose we don't really have any other choice.
I certainly don't imagine having you on our side will make much difference anyway.
What'd you just say?
Hold it, guys. We're allies now, so stop the infighting. Goku, can't you talk some sense into them?
If they don't like it, then maybe duking it out isn't such a bad idea. At least that way they wouldn't have to argue anymore.
Thanks for your input, Goku, but maybe you should just be quiet. Look, let's all just try cooperating now. How does that sound? Hello? Why can't it ever just be easy?
Ooh boy, Piglet's way down. Guess we'll go rescue Boo. That was a mistake.
Alright, pathetic!
I mean, I haven't really been using it, but still, that was a mistake. Piccolo's kind of got to stay in the team in order. Keep toughing it out, buddy. Okay, thanks, AI.
Take this, miserable. You here shall be destroyed.
Is that Majin Buu?
Oh no! He's being attacked by a clone!
Yes, it seems that really is Majin Buu after all. But he is quite different from what I imagined. Anyway, let's take care of the clone for now. We can figure the rest out later.
Well, who's back?
Now I have to ask, but is this pudgy creature really Majin Buu? He's far too laid back of a creature for a start. Where's his sense of urgency?
Oh, it's definitely him. I don't think the waves have anything to do with this. He just looks like he's sleeping to me. The baddie, I'll make sure you have all the chocolate you can eat.
You understand? Boo beat up baddie! He's a real bad!
Stop! Stop! He's a bad guy, but I don't mean him. Not yet, anyway.
If he's a baddie, why can't Boo beat him up?
Because we need this bad guy to help us beat up someone way worse. So you'll just have to wait to beat him up some other time. Just so that we're clear, we need to beat the really bad one first. Then we can come back and beat the others later.
What the hell is he He's ordering our destruction while we're standing right here. What is this? Some pathetic attempt at psychological warfare?
Don't worry. He's nothing more than a stupid pink blob.
gonna meet up baddies and get lots and lots of candy!
How can we be expected to put any kind of trust in something like that?
You can't. Trust in his stomach. Ouch. And now everything's just a pile of craters. Actually, can you make a pile of craters? I think it works that way.
Ha ha ha!
Light power though, so I'm gonna wrap.
Oh ho! Clones of us, huh? This should be fun. Let's find out if you match more than just our looks. But before that, we must do our pre-battle greetings. What do you think of these updated poses? Alright, everyone, here we go!
Yes, sir! Together we are the Gideon Force!
I'll give you 7 minutes.
Right! Now you guys show us your poses. Hey, what's going on? No posing? And you call yourselves our clones? The pre-battle fighting poses are an absolute must. There's something seriously wrong if you lack such basic knowledge. A fight without poses is like a strawberry parfait without strawberries. I could teach you, but poses aren't something you're taught. They're something you just do naturally. Well, you are fakes, so I suppose I can't expect you to understand the fighter aspects of battle. Whatever. It looks like I'll just have to wipe you out with the beauty. From being the real Ginyu!
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess! Ready? Let's go! Counter!
Nice failure, AI.
I'm in the air, let me aim it down.
That punish. Ginyu's dead.
I'm actually a little afraid of greatness. Goes. Wait a whip. Huh, it actually canceled meter burn. Oh, that was enough, huh? Raiders. Seem to be a lot of them.
I can't believe he's with Goku.
Oh, you!
16? What are you doing here?
Oh, do you know this person?
He was one of our allies back when we fought Cell.
Oh, that guy? The android whose head I caved in?
Mm-hmm. To be clear, you're saying that he was revived along with us. Is that right?
Who cares? Either way, he's a fool to come here. No matter, I'll just have to destroy him again.
Frieza, 21 has ordered me to come here and put an end to you.
You must have quite the confidence declaring something like that so boldly.
You're taking orders from 21? So you're a member of the Red Ribbon Army, too?
I don't need to answer that question.
What happened to him?
Hey, 16. 21 is the one behind all of these problems. Am I right? Why are you helping her? Would you at least tell us your reason?
I have none.
Oh, yeah? Then why do your eyes look so sad?
I couldn't care less. If you don't want to answer the question, then I guess I'll just have to force it on you.
Cell!
That means, we may be successful in luring out 21.
Seems reasonable.
This should be a great fight!
Yeah.
Ah, that missed. Ah. Turn out difficulty.
Do you know where 21 is?
Right to the point.
Why do you want to know where she is?
Isn't it obvious? So we can stop the waves and punish her for what she's done.
I figured as much.
You're wasting our time, and protecting her will get you nowhere. Just tell us where she is, and I will consider letting you go free.
You'll consider it, but won't do it, right?
I see. You are a clever one. Either way, your say is no longer of any consideration in the matter.
Well, if you don't want to talk...
Then we'll simply destroy you.
Frieza! Cell! Stop!
You really want to find me that badly?
It's 21!
Man, she really looks just like a normal person.
Don't let looks deceive you. Try to sense her power. Oh, that's it. She must be an entity created from many different fused cells. Just like me.
That's a clever guess. Well, how does it feel to meet an android who's just like you?
There is no other me, just like me.
You are far too naive. If you actually came out simply to save an ally...
You misunderstood me. I never had any intention to come here and save him.
Then do tell me, why is it that you have come here?
The only reason I came here is to watch this traitor breathe his last.
What?
You are the one who betrayed me, so you can stop acting like you're the victim, 16.
But wait, 16 just clearly said that he came here to fight on your direct orders.
Yes, I ordered him to do that. I never expected him to win, though. You never believe what he did. He linked a compatible soul without my permission. So I decided I needed to punish him.
And you intended to use me to do that. You've got some.
I never thought you'd resort to something as wimpy as interrogating him. All things considered, you could at least do this much.
Wait, this is 21's power?
Are you prepared for this? You deserve it.
Couldn't care less about your mood.
You see, I guess time for talking is over.
What's the matter? You're wide open.
Well, if you're really wanting to die that quickly, allow me to grant your wish.
21!
Yeah, that's 16, all right.
He saved someone who was trying to destroy him. What an idiot.
Talk about pointless. Was he a traitor, or was he your ally?
Who cares? I certainly don't. Good riddance. I'm just glad that pest is finally gone.
Then go right ahead if you want to attack me.
Are you sure it's safe to be acting so calm?
I have no intention of going easy on you.
On the soul that is presently linked with Frieza. Can't wait to see what happens.
Okay, so long.
What does she think she's doing?
She made us listen to all that boasting, and then treated my attacks like massages. I've never met such an insolent fool such as yourself!
I concur. And I want to personally destroy her.
She can't have gone far! Let's go catch her!
All right! No point chasing her. We won't be able to beat her. We aren't strong enough.
What?
But even still, she probably hasn't even used half of her full power yet. We need all of our strength.
Oh, so you noticed it too, huh?
Even though you weren't in top condition, I'm surprised she took all of that and left unscathed. After she did that, I thought that anyone could easily tell she's immensely powerful.
But we can only get so much stronger. As long as those waves exist, training won't do much for us.
That is true. Training won't help if we can't unleash our power.
You can't be serious about training. There's a much easier way to solve this problem.
Really?
All we need to do is train the Earthling that's inside me. Make it more powerful. The more the soul gets accustomed to the link, the more power I'm able to tap into. Unfortunately, we're still quite far away from full power.
You mean, if one were to strengthen the link, one can ultimately unlock more power?
I see.
I hate the fact that we're doing just what she wanted us to do, but it's not like we have a choice. Attention, Earthling. You understand our conversation? Defeat as many enemies as possible, and continue to strengthen our link. Stop 21. You must be victorious, no matter what it takes.
I think that's enough of that for now. Stuff. For the dog. You're not. I guess that's it for now. I'll be back. Put the title, and we are here.